Alrighty, so we are into the final stretch of Shogun 2, the Fall of the Samurai with the Imperial campaign. I'm not sure if I will do another campaign, we'll see later on. But we lost this province called Echigo. We lost that, we're going to recapture that, and we have our navy going to be attacking these guys, which is good. But right now, I want to take this town, province, whatever. So, we can't actually take our people up there. I'm not going to wait until these guys come up over here as well, because we have a large army up here. We do have cannons, which is always fun. They're always good to destroy as many people as you can. And we have a really good army as well, so I'm not too fussed about that. What else has happened? Oh yeah, I took this army out of here because, as you can see, they got attacked by this military port. They got a lot of damage done to them. I probably will scupper this navy, probably. That's what I'm thinking of doing. I'm not exactly sure though. That's what I probably will do. We'll see how much they cost to repair, but other than that, we'll probably will scupper them. And we have these guys up here. Unfortunately, they've all used up their move. I want this guy to stay because, yeah. Just tell him to come up here in the bushes. There you go. So, oh, and it's winter now, so we better keep an eye out on that. You guys actually break the siege. Just wait up a bit. I just want to make sure that big army gets destroyed a lot before we start doing anything too drastic. The Saga clan's definitely grown up a bit. Definitely got a couple more provinces and stuff. And they've got a large army. It's rather cold here in Sydney. I have the hay fever, which is really annoying. So, that might be why my voice might sound a little bit different, just talking through my nose a bit more. And what's that? This Tatsuno clan. The Nozawa clan, we're at war with them, although... Ooh, where's this? The more they are left unchecked. We must always act quickly in these instances. What? Otherwise the swinish rebels may capture a province. So there's a rebellion here now. Alright, makes sense. I guess we have to recruit more people then. Damn, that sucks though. Hopefully they don't come down over here. Even though we should win, but still. So you... Oh. When I click on, you come down here. All hands on deck. And I want to see if I can repair you. Hopefully I will be able to. Is there nothing else? Repair? Oh, definitely not doing that. $5,000. Even though we have that much money. Let's see how much we're going to have if we scupper them. 5007. Destroying these units will result in the loss of any force or characters they are currently transporting. Alright. About $1,300. Nice. That's pretty good. And that was basically a useless navy anyway. So, what's happening over here? I want these guys to attack. I'll just send these guys over here. Just to see if there's anything, anyone hiding. No, it looks pretty clean cut to me. Let's just get these guys just to swim up here. What's that? That's the Yonezawa clan as well. Destroy some levy infantry. Let's click back on here. So they basically lost all the levy infantry. It's going to take them a couple... It's going to take them a couple of turns to get them all back. Alright. Send this guy over here. Inside a revolt. He failed. No real surprises there. Alright. Alright. So what I'm going to have to do is... Well, these guys are going to have to probably attack... Let's get these guys to attack, and let's tell them to just, actually, well, auto-resolve, really. There's no point in sieging him or anything. We basically won't lose any units, maybe about 20 or so, 30. It's alright. There's no real point in starting a fight, so, yeah, there's a couple of Yonezawa clans, Yonezawa army up there. The Sioux clan is... I don't know what they're doing up here. Alright, so that's good. We captured one province. That was pretty quick and simple. But before the turn moves, or the turn ends, let's see what's happening over here. Oh, nice. We have our support team as well. Well... You know what? I'm just going to quick... Just auto-resolve this. Because, really, there's no point in actually fighting him. And we won't lose anyone. Nice! That was weird, because it said, like, we were going to lose... Like, the bar said, like, they had more of a chance, but... Anyway. Peacefully occupy. It's weird how that works. We can repair this. And what else can we build? We got a magistrate, so let's just make our people even more happier. Alright. I'm rather happy with how everything is turning out. These guys are turning back. Alright, just stay there. And we got to repair this as well, don't we? We do indeed. Alright. What's this? Cottage. Let's leave it as it is. So how many more provinces do we need to capture? Three more. Nice. We're almost done. Almost. Alright, so what's under threat right now? We need to capture this over here. Although, that's not really going to work out too well for us. So what I'm thinking of doing is... Because they're being reinforced by the Sato clan, which is really, really disappointing. But not much I can do about that. So, there is a road up here, so maybe I could bring this army over here. Just kill them. Seven people? Alright, I'm definitely going to auto-resolve that. That won't kill any one of our guys. Yep, fantastic. Does our general increase in rank? No, he doesn't, unfortunately. We can't upgrade him anymore? No, alright. What are these ships doing? Oh. What's happening over here? The rebels haven't done anything, which is interesting. We're recruiting some more people. Nice. Let's build a couple of sharpshooters up over here. And, well, let's leave it as it is. Let's just check out on Kai, because we're building, like, lots of good things over here. Oh, have we finished this? We have indeed. All right. I haven't been paying me too much attention. I don't really want that, to be honest. I want... How many moves did we just waste on that? I have no idea. Oh, man. What could help us out? Suppression fire. Take 6 moves. I want to learn this, though. So that and that are both the same amount of... Like, moves. Turns to actually learn it. Interesting. Anyway, so we can build the Army War College. I don't really want to build... What is that? A citadel? No, I don't want to build that. We were building... No, I don't want to build that. I want the Artillery Academy. Okay. Right, that's good. The Saga clan own this. We're going rather well. I think you guys will hold out rather well as well. Let's just check what you can recruit at Ikigo. No one really, so I better watch out for that. Bring in armies and resupply them. I just want you guys to attack over here. The Fukushima clan. Oh, province, because that is really, really large. Alright. And plus it's another province that we can take, which is great news for me. So, well, there's really no point in attacking the port, to be honest. So you guys just... we're going to have to wait until next move. Going to have to wait a couple of moves until we actually get into the Fukushima province. Well, I think the Saga clan is going to help us out with those rebels, hopefully. And hopefully the Sioux clan don't capture Fukushima, because that would suck as all. It would be a waste of all those moves. Anyway. So yeah, tell me guys if you want me to do like a Shogunate campaign, because out of all the people that are doing a Fall of the Samurai walkthrough or a Let's Play, I think I've gotten basically the furthest out of all of them, which is rather surprising because I'm a noob. But I'm playing on easy, but they haven't even gotten up to like episode 20, most of the Let's Plays. Anyway, we have an enemy raid. Yes, whatever. I saw that. We failed that mission. Doesn't really bother me. Alright, so they're getting a couple of guys that are resupplying them, whatever. You guys come up here. Who's that? That's the Yonezawa clan. I better watch out for them. You attack them. That was pretty hopeless. Only 8 people hurt. That sucks. Alright. And there's winter attrition, so maybe this whole unit will die, which will be nice. They brought their units up here. I could attack them, but whatever. They're probably all going to starve out. Yeah, they're probably... Oh, well, maybe not. Anyway, okay, so we moved those guys. What else can we do? We better watch out for them. Ready for orders. You guys actually come up here. March. That'd be a good idea, just to reinforce. These guys seem to be very happy, so how about I bring most of my army. There we go. You guys up here as well. How are you guys feeling? You guys are still happy, which is great news for me. We're making almost 8 grand, or 7.5 basically. So that's definitely a big help. And, well, I think that's it for this move. So now we're just waiting until these guys up here. Where are they? No, not you guys. These guys move down. That's what I'm waiting on. Let's just check out the Kai clan. I think there was like 3 moves for them to actually finish that. Oh, well, 7 moves. And then the Suruga clan have 3 more moves for that. Alrighty. Next move it is. So the Fukuoka clan, they have like so many different units and armies, but they don't move them at all anywhere. They just move around in their little space that they have in our main, like in our starting island. Well, Yonezawa clan seem to be reinforcing yet again. They're moving up. I think they're moving to the province that we want to take. They decide to destroy a telegraph office, and are they going to attack us? No. Okay, we had an enemy raid. I do notice that. We have a geisha up here. Can improve her one little bit. What can she do? Let's just use that. Whatever. And how about she move up? Who here? Entertain the nobles. Yes. I was going to say, if you guys are fighting me with like my units, then you guys are a bunch of idiots. Let's attack these guys. Let's give them as much damage as possible. Even though they really didn't do too much damage, but... Oh well. Now... You guys just... What about you attack them? Alrighty. Now, what else can we do? What else? Actually, I have this guy over here all the time. Like, he should be doing more. How about you assassinate someone? Damn, that failed. Hey, I should have used him a couple of moves, but oh well. Didn't think that far ahead, did I? Okay, so the rebels probably are going to be coming up after us really soon. Got to repair this and repair that. Didn't really take that much. Probably should build a stronghold over here at least, because these guys are still unhappy, and this is probably going. Oh, it's going down. The devastation's going to go down as well. So, oh, it's alright. We don't want to build a cannon range just yet. How about Kai? Kai can build a couple more units because we have so much money. Some blackberry infantry. No, definitely not line or matchlock infantry. I know how much you guys hate them. And Imperial infantry. Maybe a couple of Baycatchy as well. Just to snipe them out from a distance because I do have more of a range. These guys are coming in to help us out against Rebels, which is definitely going to be a big help. Fukuoka clan at it again, just moving their units pointlessly. I have no idea why, but anyway. At least they don't get attrition like when they're in our provinces, because that would suck for them. And their units moved off and they're probably going to reinforce their little thing. Alright, we have a couple of enemies. We've got the Saga clan helping us out as well. So, you know what? Because I haven't had a battle this episode, I'm going to have one right now. Alrighty, so we're back into the battle right now. Let's just see where we can position our units. We can't really position them too much anywhere because this is a really, really small, like, fortress, I think it is. Not a stronghold, but a fortress. So, that's probably the worst ones out of them all. Let's just place our units over here. There we go. So, now we can at least place them out and about. A couple of guys over here. Just place them everywhere around the sides. At least as in as many places on the outside as I can. Just spin up over here. You guys are in. You guys are in. You guys are still out. Alright, so that's basically the whole area done. So let's just get these guys over here. There we go. Alright. Let's start the battle.
Day, sir, with the fam.
Let's just check our general. Let's see where we can inspire some more people. So the enemies are coming this way. This way. There's the Saga clan. There's the one unit of the Saga clan. Alright, so the enemies are coming like from this way. They have levy infantry, so it's going to be levy infantry against levy infantry. Kind of worrying, but oh well. I guess we'll have to wait and see what happens. Probably should speed things up, so let's go ahead and do that. Let's just check out the range that we have. So these guys don't really shoot that far, do they? They only have a range of 125. Alright, start slowing things down a bit. These guys are going to be the first in range. Are they already damaged? No, they're not. I don't think they are. What does that little bar mean? I should really should have played the tutorials, eh? I can remember playing the tutorials in Shogun 2. It explains it somehow. Just check these guys out. We should nearly be in range. There we go. There they are up here as well. Their general is on this side. Still quite a distance away. Levies are waiting orders.
The levy is ready, sir.
So, how about you guys come up here?
Moving forward, my lord. Levy.
And you guys ready, just do something like so. Alright, you guys better be attacking now. There we go. I know I'm going to actually zoom in for you guys because I know how much you love it. I'm surprised that they have like a much larger, like, we don't have a much larger distance that we can shoot at because... Like, where are these guys? What are these guys doing? You guys aren't even shooting yet, are you? They are, I think. Slowly but surely. Try to get some good views in here. Ooh. Couple of bullets just ricocheting right off next to us. I'm surprised I haven't actually, like, ran up here yet. But these guys are coming up. Let's just check what's happening over here. Almost there. There we go. We've got a couple of guys shooting. Nice. Where's the Saga clan coming from? They're probably too worried or something. Hopefully they get them from behind. Hopefully they start turning soon. What's happening over here? They still haven't run up yet. Idiots. These guys are almost all dead. Well, not almost all dead, but they're definitely worried. Alrighty, just a waiting game now. Maybe I should speed things up. What the hell is the Saga clan doing? Come on, guys. Maybe that's the ammunition? Like, I don't think that'd be ammunition, but maybe. These guys are all lined up. Rather interestingly, they got 139, 133. Both these units are untouched, so someone better be attacking them. Guys moving up? Yes, you are. Alright. Just try to fill in those stop spots where we have units that died. Oh, they're running up. Oh no, they're routing radio. Well, that's cute. These guys are routing up here as well. Right into the Saga clan. Oh, their general ran away. He is indeed. Nice. Oh, so we've basically won this, definitely. Just a waiting game, really. And they seem to be moving up, which is kind of worrying. Let's get our spear levy over here. They're routing. These guys are coming up slowly but surely. They got 159, 184. Well, this is slightly worrying. Massive amounts of units coming up, but hopefully they back off really soon. Although I don't think they will. Alright, you guys come up here now. And run. They're coming up already. There we go, how's that for a change?
I fear your general is in mortal peril, sir.
Where is he? Tell him to come back.
You have triumphed over the enemy.
Alright. Didn't I just tell these guys to come in here? No? I just told some random levy infantry to go up there. Jeez, I know, I'm just an idiot. Alright. We won. To end the battle, decisive victory. Hopefully that means none of them are going to be alive, although a fair few of them did drop. Alrighty, so as you can see, they lost all their units. We only lost 155, which is really, really good. But that was actually rather worrying, because they had a fair few rebels. So we got mounting unrest in Kazuki, we got the Icarus affair, HMS Icarus, whatever. A British vessel moored at one of our trading ports have been murdered by local anti-foreigner activists. The British are demanding we pay whatever we pay him off. I really don't care. We have enough money, so it doesn't really bother me. These guys are having a bit of trouble with us, although we can not tax them. This is going to go up. This is going to go up, so that'll negate that. Alright. How about let's build a castle then? Whatever, just to shut them up. Now. You guys. What if we did that? Oh, God. Alright. Let's get Imperial Infantry. Imperial Infantry. Let's get some Yari Ki. And some Black Bear Infantry. Fantastic. Alright. Now you guys come up all the way up here. And you guys can come in here and just garrison over here. Alright. Now, over here in the Sagami, I think it was, we should have the... That wasn't Sagami, it was Suruga. There we go. The Artillery Academy is nearly all built. This still is 5 more moves away. And, well, that's going to be it for this episode. It was a rather lengthy one, I think. We have a couple of enemies over here, so let's just attack them while we can. You guys can come up here. Destroyed 68 line infantry, which is nice. How long is it going to take for you guys to heal yourselves? 4 more moves. So, it's going to take a little while, but we should be good. The Saga clan seems to be keen on taking the town of Miyagi. But anyway, I'm going to end this move or end this episode right now. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed, as hopefully you've enjoyed the rest of them. And well, thanks for watching.